we are observers. What is the
problem? We are observers.
Yes. We are stakeholders in these elections.
So, guys, so we help you with the money.
We are stakeholders. What is going on?
And we will help you.
Yes. What is going on here?
This gentleman, we need to search him. He's got the results. Search him.
But you have no right to search someone.
No.
You have no right.
No right.
Have you got the same warrant?
These are serious issues and serious allegations. We don't know who is wrong, whether it's you or him. But whether you are wrong, you are the case. Whether you are wrong, you are the case. I get my point. Therefore, it's better to talk to the bottom of it. There are not issues to say. It's a simple thing. It's about what we're about. These are serious matters. At the end of the day, they bring us confusion.
Absolutely.
So that's what I meant like this. So let's just find a way of sorting it nicely at the bottom of it.
Okay. Okay. So that, what I'm kindly asking is for
us. Letting
us.
Okay.
For us to go back inside where I said I'm seated, we get to the bottom of all the results. Where I'm seated, let's get to the bottom of the issue, let me come out.
I looked at the way he was looking.
Yeah.
I greeted him,
yeah,
and I talked to him, asked him, where do you have a look from? He was checking the results on the PC where trees are seated right now.
Right.
Okay? Then he wrote those people, and then he went away. Then he came back. Right now, he is coming from trees as this,
yeah,
with the results, and if it failed, he's just picking results from the computer and writing them on a piece of paper, and then he came out. So what I did was, I asked him, I said, look, this gentleman was here.
Yes.
He's writing results, and we're not allowed to go with his results.
Yeah,
out of the room. Can you follow him? So he started following him, but no. When he followed him, he went this way, and then picked this man, and they were going out. So I intercepted them from here. That's when I commanded these officers. I'm sorry for commanding you, gentlemen. I told them, wait. And after they told him not to go, I went in, I called Mr. Basaro, I said, please, can we go somewhere so that we talk?
I represent the
let's answer this question.
Where he was before you chase this man away. Why you can't?